This RCA projector, model number RPJ280, was an early Black Friday item at Walmart. TVs are usually a big to-do during the holiday season, but what if you want a big screen without a big price? That's why this projector might make a nice gift. This projector was purchased to be a source of entertainment while exercising on the treadmill. If I get bored, I won't exercise during those cold winter months, and that's unhealthy. So, can the RCA projector do the job? Can it make exercise more fun? Well, let's see what's in the box. It's pretty standard. There's the projector, a remote, which uses two AAA batteries, and the power cables. Those cables are kinda short. When combined, it's about 6 feet of length. So I had to use an extension cord. The projector has lots of ports. There are two HDMI ports on the side, along with other options. There are some more possibilities on the back. Although the cable for USB charging is a little short, I ended up using the USB port on the side for power. There's also a male HDMI connector on the rear. The projector refers to this as HDMI 3 streaming stick connection. I don't know what streaming stick would fit in that space, but overall, the connectivity options are solid. That's where the fun begins, as I connected the Arcade 1-Up Pac-Man HDMI game console to the projector. With the USB port on the side of the RCA projector, it was easy to power the game console. The rest was just a matter of connecting the HDMI cable. From there, the correct input needs to be selected. The projector has an easy-to-use interface. And there it is! I'm playing Pac-Man in a very large way. The projector has built-in speakers, which created a pretty good sound. It made the room feel like an arcade. But if you don't like it, there is an audio out jack. It's quite fun to see the game at this size. The projector is native 1080p, but this game console runs at 720p. So resolution is not a problem. There are some problems though. The fan noise, it's louder than expected. It's somewhat annoying. Also, the projector works better in a low-light environment. It says that right on the box. Ideal for dark viewing environments for optimal performance. That's not a problem for this darkened room. Even without a screen and light gray walls, the picture looked good. What was a problem was focus. The dial can only go so far. Roughly 10 feet, around 3 meters, is as far back as I can place the projector. This creates an image that's around 98 inches. That's roughly 2.5 meters. Pushing beyond that created a blurry picture. I don't know where that 200-inch number comes from. It felt like the focus ring should turn further, but it didn't. The keystone range is not great either. And despite lots of fussing, the image still seemed a little soft. Perhaps it would look somewhat better with a projector screen, or if I painted the wall with projector screen paint. But that might cost more than this projector. So that's something to consider, especially if you're giving this projector as a gift. But also considering that an equivalent size TV could cost thousands of dollars and is quite heavy, I think this alternative has some nice advantages.